Seeing a California condor is a pretty rare sight. The U.S. Fish and Wildlife Service says there are only about 160 left in the southern and central California wild. So when Cinda Mikols returned to her home to find about 15 to 20 camped out, she was shocked.
And the railing was filled with about 6 condors.
Mikols is used to elk and other wildlife passing through her yard, but the condors haven't been the nicest house guests.
They pretty well trashed my deck. They made a mess of things.
The condors, which are part of the vulture family, took over everywhere from the roof to the deck. And because of their protected status, there isn't much Mikols can do.
I shoo them away, which I'm allowed to do because they're an endangered species. But how do you get rid of a 25-pound, 9.5-foot wingspan bird?
In the 1980s, the California condor almost went extinct. The remaining birds were captured and brought to zoo breeding programs to increase the population. They've been reintroduced to the wild, but many are still tagged for tracking. As for Cinda Mikols' uninvited house guests,
they leave when they want to.
For Inside Edition Digital, I'm TC Newman.